No one is around at this time. It's Veterans Day. It's good that the sun came out. It was so gloomy earlier and the ground was wet. There's some houses in here. It's a little foggy ahead. A squirrel right there. There's a squirrel. Right there. The camera is shaky if I have to focus it. There's a stream of water down there. I can hear the stream, but it seems like that water is so quiet. I don't know where that stream is coming from. Houses on the other side. Stream of water. few years ago, we used to come here a lot after work. We walk for an hour and then go home. On the other side here, there's a river. It's a little steep. Gotta stop for a second. During the summertime, there's some boats in here. It's good that the sun is not on my eyes anymore. See the water here and beautiful houses on the other side. It's nice. Oh, and the houses there on top of the hill too. There's another squirrel there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right behind us. There. Right there, there are two. Oh, there's another one there. So there's actually three of them. They run fast though. The other one there. For all the time that we came here before to hike, I only saw one time a deer at the side of the road. So it's a hilly up there. sky is so bright and beautiful. This trail is so long. It goes to the next town. There's the squirrel. Way up. Sun is really shining. The water is so clear. I think we have to go back. Okay, we have to run. I have not exercised for a while. The camera is so shaky. My hands so tired. Right there. I'm still catching my breath. Whew. Oh, there's too many squirrel. There's the other one there. Right there. I cannot see it on camera. I wonder where it went. Right there. They move so fast. There's a squirrel. It's only squirrels that I see. Where is it? Right there. so fast I can hardly even see where it went. Someone is walking with a dog ahead. There's a squirrel ahead too. It's a nice house. The swimming pool. Hi, good morning. Here's the cute dog. Morning exercise. Lucky dog. The rocks. That house is a nice spot next to the hiking trail. I see leaves turning. The other side of the trail is across the road there. It goes down to the main street of the town. And that's the Goffstown hiking trail. Too many squirrels. Okay, so this is it. This is it for today. Have a good day, everyone.